Actually, from the Buddhist point of view, we are not allowed to kill anybody out of mental affliction or out of negative thoughts or out of ignorance. So killing a person is not something that is advised by Lord Buddha. In the Lord Buddha's teaching, he never said it is okay to kill others with negative thoughts or with ignorance or with anger or attachments. Therefore, even a person has done very serious negative actions, or even a person is convicted, but still the Buddha's teaching, it does not allow to give the death penalty or the capital punishment, because Buddha's teaching is based on loving kindness and compassion to all the sentient beings without any exception or without any discrimination. So killing someone else out of negative thoughts is against our fundamental teaching, like loving kindness, compassion, and bodhicitta.